does smell minty.
I went through some mint in the last year.
Some signs of beaver right there. Come on, Moxie.
Yeah, we haven't car camped in a long time. We used to do it pretty often in Tucson. Yeah. We grew up on top of Mount Lemmon. There was a nice camp spot that a lot of people didn't know about.
I remember you took me there once. That was pretty... You just had to kind of walk around from the parking place, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
That little grove down there.
And honestly, we don't camp very much at all. Been to that East Clear Creek a few times. That's pretty fun.
Yeah, it's a pretty area. Yeah. It's supposed to be right around here.
Is it on the ground or up in the rocks?
No, down here on this area. This one, the cliff dwellings are up around the bend. There's supposed to be something in here. That is quite the squat. So really gets down there close to the ground.
Don't look at me. I think that's what she's saying when I'm looking at her. Oh, look at that. Some pottery. Sure, yeah. Were you looking at the pottery shards down there? Oh, was there some down there?
Yeah. Yeah, this looks a little built up, huh? Oh, have they? Oh yeah, like that. See, when I see stuff like that, I always think flint knapping, right? Looks like they've been knocking off edges of that. I don't know. What is that? Do you want to eat those rocks? Don't eat those rocks.
It looks like it's got some color inside of that. Yeah. That's my eyes playing. I'm
thinking that's a beaver skull. Dog just found it.
Is it run off from the feet?
I think it's a spring. Yeah. If we have time, it's a couple miles south of where we met. Old 89 branches off there, and there's just a railroad crossing. You can park and walk right over it there. It's neat to see where the Verde River starts, you know?
I'd like to see that.
Right up there. pretty cool. Whew. Do you see a way up?
That's where you're at, it looks like. Yes, it's shredded.
I think you can get up there, dogs. Stay. Can I hand you that?
Yeah.
It's recording. Alright. You guys are gonna have to stay put. Would falling into that prickly pear be better than falling off the cliff? I don't know.
Yeah. It was not good. It was bloody cat.
Oh, look at this. Your dog is a little climber.
You got up, Mark?
I'm impressed there, Moxie. You can't do that top. Can you put your foot into it and break it up a little bit?
Yeah.
Try the cat claw anyway. Hey pups, you're okay down there. We'll come back down.
Be able to get down, Mox. How far is it here? We complained about the size of our bedrooms, huh?
Right.
I always wonder, like, somewhere I heard a story once of somebody coming to a place like this and they put their hand in a crack and they pull out like a whole pot.
Oh, wow.
I think it's probably made up. Yeah. I think they also said there's gold in there or something.
The leprechaun jumped out.
How do you manage getting off of this here?
Someone forgot to leave the ladders for us, huh, Moxie? Oh, you poor dog got left behind. You managed down that, huh?
A little easier than that nasty cat paw prickly pear spot.
Yeah.
And if Moxie can make it down.
Get down, sissy. You gonna try it? I'm impressed she was able to jump up there. Wow.